this.
That's why she messed up. Oh, they'll get through. They always do.
See her on the other side. Well, I got everybody on tape, so.
Are you upstairs or you going?
nicknames that have followed us the past 4 years. I know I could lose a few. It's a huge thing to look forward to. It cannot be possible without the strong support and encouragement of our parents and families. Nor could the dreams we dream be realized without the instructional assistance of our teachers. It is through the help of these individuals that we are now prepared to play our part in life. Shakespeare once said, "All the world is a stage, and all the men and women are merely players." For us, the world will become a stage, while drama, suspense, action, comedy, and yes, even romance, we are prepared to act out. We all look forward to the future, and some of us, with vision that can't see past the beach trips we plan for after the night. So, without further delay, let's get this on a roll, graduate, and get out of here!
not even unto God. We make decisions daily that change the present, and we can alter the future by reestablishing our goals. But the past is definite and cannot be changed. The past is a part of our lives that we must acknowledge, though. For it is as much of the present, and it is found, is the foundation on which we build our future. And if we should strive for a few great qualities, let one be that we acknowledge the past and use it for better tomorrows. The past is solid like a rock. It is solid ground for us to stand on as we move to the next plateau in our lives.
Thank you. This time I would like to call those students to say for some outstanding academic honors, and I'd like to sunshine those students who earn scholarships. Now, those that you see standing before you at the first time of the state of emergency present honors, this class is quite smaller than the class of Ted Bradford and Matthew Daniel. I'd like to call Jason George Halco forward. 13 years of perfect attendance. For the presentation of the valedictorian and salutatorian at Tennessee Girls High School, it's my honor and privilege to always do this for our top seniors. 7/100ths of a point separate these two achievers. It is my privilege to award to Kevin Ager the salutatorian award. Average of 102.19. For valedictorian, Sarah Milford, 102.26.
Parents, friends, faculty, and fellow graduates. Good evening, everyone. To quote Mr. Dalton, I'm going to give one last thought for today. Be an optimist. When facing a difficult task, act as though it is impossible to fail. If you're going after Moby Dick, take along the tartar sauce. Before I make a presentation of the class gift, I want to increase your awareness on some serious issues that are having a profound effect on society. Throughout 4 years in high school, events have occurred which traumatize our minds for a short moment and are far too soon forgotten. So what if we spill millions of gallons of oil every year? Starvation claims the lives of millions in a world that can send men to the moon. Crossfire claims the lives of innocent children daily. And Rwanda is just another third world country at war with itself. So what do you think? Well, let's procrastinate once more and let our kids do it. Why should we stand for this? Society has already tried to label us as Generation X, a generation with grunge clothing, slacker lifestyles, and trigger happy drugs. We are not going to be written off and forgotten, and we are not the sweeping under the rug generation. We'll be the ones who will pick up after ourselves. And sadly enough, the time has come to do or die. We are the hope, we are the solvers, and most importantly, we are the doers. Thank you. On behalf of the senior class, I proudly present this $5,000 check to R.L. Dalton and A.C. Reynolds High School.
gentlemen, I will now present the candidates for graduation in the class of 1994. As I do so, I ask that you please hold your applause, and I ask this for a very special reason. Many of you have waited 12, 13, 14 years to hear your child's name called at graduation. We ask that you hold your applause so that you will not miss hearing that name. And then when I get through, we will all join you in celebrating this joyous occasion. The parents of the graduates are asked to please stand as your child's name is called. Would Rowan please rise? Sarah Morgan Milford. Kevin Ambrose Ager. Jason Michael Long. Curtis Owen Nesbitt. Joanna Sue Stonestreet. Wendy Amber Abrams. Felipe Luis Carreras. Nicole Linnell Payne. Matthew Steele Daniels. Margaret Jean Perry. Diane Marie Weber. Helen McAdams Hunter. Amy Lynn Blankenship. Elizabeth Ann Merlin. Stephanie Ann Moore. Jenny Viviana Ferrero. Jeremy Michael Glass. David Brian Hodge. Terry Lee Hoffman. Tracy Lynn Jones. Robert Matthew Lyle. Teresa Vivian Miller. Joseph Richard Moffitt II. Stephanie Louise Reed. Jerry Lynn Reeves. Christina Elizabeth Reynolds. Crystal Dawn Thompson. Amanda Christine Augusto. Thank you.
Carissa Irwin Cobb. Ryan Erickson. Shaughnessy Chad Evans.
Yeah!
Brad Marie Bella.
All right, Brad Bella!
Sandra Lynn Fisher. Meredith Ashley Ford. Graduate's names are called. Zachariah Shane Fox. Jason Kenneth Brazell. Chadwick William Gardner. Ann Glass. Paul Christopher Goins. Luz Patria Gonzalez. Patricia Yvette Gonzalez. Nathan Patrick Lynch.
Stephanie Darlene Bending. Everett Daniel Patillo. Don Victoria Player.